February is Black History Month, and this is an important testimony because as someone who grew up in the Caribbean, I realized that I was a cultural tourist. When I came to the U.S., I would look at African Americans and look at African American worship, some that would be conservative, some that has drums, et cetera, et cetera, and look at it as, this is interesting because I grew up conservative as a PK in the Caribbean, and generally we're trying to do things and things, and so on and so forth. And I had to learn, God had to teach me that if I need to love my neighbor and understand the significance of the African American experience, as I got married to an African American lady and I interacted with my in-laws, God had to teach me the significance of what happened for their experience. Because in some ways I got treated better because I have an accent and I came from somewhere else. And that's the raw truth about African American experience. It's not about Black history, it's American history. And as a US citizen, I'm very proud that we have many different cultures, and I'm proud that I work at a school that is culturally diverse. But I will be culturally irresponsible if I don't teach our students the significance of the spiritual, or the significance of a Spanish song, or the significance. These young people almost made me cry this week because they stopped and asked me what it meant to be. What it meant for the Underground Railroad, which they learned in class from their teachers, what it meant, because somebody stopped to understand another person's role. And my job as a teacher is to be able to stop and look at each student, no matter their race, and understand them, because love is not what I want, it's what they need.
Amen.
Followed by Mark Hayes, a arrangement of rain and the water. Let us praise God together in music.